Do you get the ick if a guy's bad at bowling?
No, I think I'd get the ick if he was like phenomenal.
Really?
If he was on the bowling team.
If
I'd
he
be
was
like,
ooh. You like that? You make your pussy wet? If his leg goes up afterward?
No.
Oh my God, I'll never orgasm again. Like,
one of the best connections is when a mom of the person you're dating says, get out.
No, I've broken up with a guy and the mom's like, I would if I could.
Take the rings off for a handy. That's what I was wondering.
Oh, my wedding ring?
Or any ring.
You take your rings off?
Yeah.
Well, that's also like the equivalent of like putting your hair in like a
Is that a rule?
I feel like it's like
I also don't put my hair back before a blowjob.
Whoa.
You're out here just
I'm like a Tarzan
fighting the good fight. That's terrifying.
You whip it to one side.
Wearing rings during a hand job is like having braces.
It's like you're about to get in a fight in middle school. You start taking off your earrings.
Yeah, the hoops.
Hold on. Hold my shit.
I think the more a girl does before giving head, the hotter. She's like tying up shoelaces, drinking a Propel back
I'm
there.
I'm just putting eye black under.
She's
I'm
doing
like,
push-ups. Yeah.
What's the worst thing that you hear in bed or like what would make you cringe? Mine was very simple and it's the word what. I don't want my boyfriend to be able to touch his fucking toes. I want nothing flexible about him.
You know the girl who cut off her husband's dick? What did we all think? What did he do? No one was like, oh, God, she went. We go, what did this motherfucker do?
Can you die from that?
Why did you ask that?
I remember at the time I was single. I had like 7 boyfriends. Yeah. And I called all of them. Was like, I was just hitting the street. Not one cared.
Now I feel like a loser on Hinge, honestly, because like I get messages being like, LOL, there's no way this is the real account. And it's funny that they think that, but it's also sad that it is just me being like, no, just me. You ever get catfished by the original guy?
If I'm meeting you, I've already thought in my head what your personality is like, what your family's like, what you dress like, what our life is going to be like together. Yes. And then I meet you and you're none of those things because obviously that's insane. I made them up in my head.
Where men, I guess, don't make stuff up in their head and immediately they're just like.
Well, how do they get through the day?
That's very accurate.
So boring.
Guys who are like too good at sex kind of gives me an ick.
No.
Lay down, act like you're tired.
Make me make you want to do this. Like, I don't want you to be like, welcome to the show.
Right. If you're like, oh my God, your mind's going to be blown, like, gross.
If you find the clit too fast, one, someone cooked here.
Yeah.
Two, it took me 18 years to find my own clit.
Yeah.
What have you been doing in your downtime? Mm-hmm. When he like undoes the bra too fast and you're like, oh, okay, you have chlamydia. It's like an office crush.
Yes.
Like he could literally be disgusting, but he's the only guy in the office with potential. If Charlie Puth trying to make me jealous.
No, it's like
trying a little too hard.
If you are the ex that he has to block to live the rest of his life, that's the sauce.
Because everyone's talking about like Travis and Taylor.
Her running to him and like jumping into his arms makes me worried for all the girlfriends out there who have men who are like a skinny 5'9". Like they're just going to shatter those men.
Usually in the past, like if I had a boyfriend that was like going on a guy's trip or something, I'd be like, okay, fuck yeah, I'm going to do a girl's night. I'm going to the club. I'm wearing something slutty. I'm wearing double eyeliner. Now I'm like, oh yeah, I'm going to be home alone. And I mean, like, he's not going to be calling me, checking in on me. You know what I'm doing? I'm getting Chipotle so I can shit my brains out by myself in peace and quiet.
If you get ghosted, you kind of just have to accept it.
Wait a few months and then fuck his brother. Like, that's the only thing you say. They're trying to bug like a different club where they're based and stuff like that. So it's a lot of like
give the Instagram girlies who think their boyfriends are cheating on them 4 minutes.
No, literally.
4 minutes.
These FBI guys are like, we can't figure out what he's talking about. I'm like, just get one woman who can sense it from outside the apartment. And
the Swifties realized that Travis Kelce's home screen was Taylor Swift from 3/4 of a picture and a piece of hair.
But now Taylor can reverse and sit Travis Kelce down after a long game. He's tired. Sit down. And she goes, I'm working on a new riff right now. And she's like, when I saw you in the end zone, I knew what you were playing with my heart.
Wait.